to the backyard today around the pool area. I had to make this little platform to save my trailer because it would have smashed the plastic on both ends, but the frame's real strong. So I made this little box. And of course I got a video that goes with it. But I'm gonna have some guys help me roll this around back, probably four of us. These are about almost 600 pounds each, but I didn't want a crane in here because it just makes a mess and tears up the driveway and everything else. So anyway, see you guys. All right, now that is unloaded. That's what those spaces are for, these forks. And that thing's just about centered up. There's a little extra weight on the front, and that's where we're gonna have the steers are at. We're gonna have the pushers in the back. And I'll show you how I built this box. This is the platform for my trailer, keep from tearing my trailer up, and those holes right there where the forks are gonna go when we're picking up the beams. So I mitered these corners and I finished attaching all this fabric up here so I don't scratch up my beams. And in a little while, we're gonna see if it works. I'm gonna go stick it in the truck. It's kind of heavy.